The Xbox One Elite Controller. Lots of people have lots of questions about this, but I know that there's one question in particular that is on everybody's mind. Some people are worried about the buttons, some people are worried about the joysticks, some people are concerned about the D-pad, even the triggers. Those are none of the issues I'm going to address today. I'm going to address, how long is it? It's a little under 6 inches. Nice.